Trident Underground Studios.
Look, I know the supernatural is something that isn't supposed to happen.